Hi, my name is Major Alan Armstrong. I'm the officer commanding Pegasus Company here at the ITC Catterick. I'm here to tell you about the Paras 10, which is a charity event which is supposed to support our paras. It's a 10-mile loaded march, which we call TAB, a tactical approach to battle, which is actually one of the events on the pre-para selection course that Pegasus Company delivers at the ITC. They're carrying a bergen or a backpack with a weight of 35 pounds plus the water. And the competitors today coming from a broad spectrum of young, old, male, female, ex-veterans, actually serving soldiers, and people with no military experience whatsoever. Certainly, it's got to be on, if you're up for a challenge, it's got to be on your bucket list. It is one of the hardest endurance events going out there that anybody can do. So if you're up for it, and you've got a bucket list out there, make sure the Paras 10 is in there. It's for a good cause, right, and you'll have a fantastic day.
Best regiment in the world.
Definitely coming to the Paras 10.
It's a lovely day out.
What more?
What more?